Monsters, Inc. and Toy Story are two of Pixar's most beloved movies. But did you know they were actually confirmed to be in the same universe? In the 2000s, Disney created a plethora of comic books, including a Monsters, Inc. comic. In issue 3, Sid is seen entering Boo's room through the closet door. And later, Mike points out Boo's Jessie doll, which he recognizes from Woody's Roundup. Do you think this confirms the two stories are connected?